Hello Rad, my name is Uber and I welcome back in Castlevania Lords of Shadow. And before we fight those guys, I would like to go back to world map right here, because as you can see right here we've got 14 chapters. And why I'm telling you that is, well, I educated myself a little bit in terms of DLCs for this game. And base game has only 12 chapters, but right now we're looking at 14 chapters, right? So as you might have guessed, or maybe you have known already, chapters 13 and 14 were added by DLCs. We've got two DLCs, one is Rewire, something like that, and the other one is Resurrection. And that is chapter 13 and chapter 14. And they are adding additional content after you finish the base game. So you are finishing the base game at chapter 12, but after that you are learning a little bit more what happened after that. And by reading about it, I spoiled myself a little bit of the mystery, but fuck it, it doesn't matter. Also, I spoiled myself a little bit what's going on in at the end of this game and at the beginning of, well, Castlevania Lords of Shadow 2, but fuck that, it doesn't matter. Let's go back, let's destroy those werewolves again. That's a lot of fun. Nice. Beautiful. We had some sort of attack that we grabbed last time. But of course I forgot about them. Let's see, we've got that. Not here. We've got that. Oh, we've got that. Let's see. Skills right here. What we picked up? Let's see, because for sure we forget about that. Air grab and downward punch. Okie dokie. So yeah, we should be using those. And flying kick. Yep. Okie dokie. And we got enough for area counter strike. Oh, I will for sure not use that, because I will constantly forget about using that. So yeah, okay. Not a problem. And fuck you. Great. Nice. Okie dokie. And I forgot how to use that ability, but fuck it. Okie dokie. Last time we went straight in here. Oh, nice. And let's see. We can go either to the left. And I do think that is where we are supposed to go. And I think that if we drop down here, we'll not be able to go back. Hello. Oh, nice. We got all knives right now. Yeah, if we're going to Lycan territory, so werewolves, then that means that it is very, very good idea to use those daggers. Because as we witnessed in the last episode, when we were checking out... Oh, hello. It is a very good idea to use it against them. Okie dokie. Nice. Beautiful. Oh. Fuck you. Nice. Oh, come on. Nice. Beautiful. Nice. Beautiful. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay, you can grab a little bit more of that, but of course I forgot how to use that. Oh, like that. Deactivate that, thank you very much. Nice. Beautiful. What we can find here? Nothing. Okay, okay. Is there something that we can find right here? Not too much, it seems. Okay. Let's check out that guy. Oh, and we got light magic gem. Great. Okie dokie, so it was a good idea to go here. Oh, have I just fucked up? Oh, I think that I just fucked up that. Yeah. Let's restart from the last checkpoint. Yep. Okay, okay, let's do it one more time, because right there was a tree that we could explode with those grenades from the goblins. So yeah, it is for sure a good idea to do that. Okie dokie, let's see. Beautiful. Nice. Okie dokie, nice. Beautiful. Nice. Beautiful. Just like that. Okie dokie, let's go. Beautiful. Okie dokie, let's see. Can we collect a little bit more of that? Not really. Great, but we collected a little bit more of the of experience. That's great. Okie dokie, let's go back here. Let's drop down. Let's, of course, destroy all those enemies that we've got here, but let's move it. Let's see. Just like that. Beautiful. And okie dokie. We can also do it like that. Okie dokie. Oh, come on. I don't want to attack enemies. I want to go with grenades. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okie dokie. Fuck you. Okie dokie. I don't want to grab any more enemies. I want to go with grenades. Okie dokie, where is your grenade? Oh. We don't have any grenades? What? They're not even giving us an option to grab... to grab that grenade from those guys. What? For fuck's sake. Okie dokie. That's fucked up a little bit. Oh, god fucking damn it. Okay, let's see if we can do something from up here. Oh, we can do it like that. I thought that we are going for the grenades. Because the last time when we are going with, well, the tree that... that was right next to the goblins. Then we were supposed to use grenades with them. So that's why I did that. Come on. Thank you very much. One more time. Okie dokie. Now do we want to go there? It's a very good question. Do I want to go here? Okay, now that we witnessed that we can go here, why don't we go and check out the other side? I hope that we'll be able to go back here. But yeah, because that doesn't seem like a way for us to... It doesn't seem like an optional way, what we currently went through. It seems like a little bit more of the of an effort. So something that would probably be the main way to go, you know? So, let's see what we've got to the left. I mean, maybe it's just like with Swamp that we've got alternate ways to go in certain direction. We cannot go back. Okay, okay, let's go. Nice. Okay, okay, nice. Okay, that we can just go like that, so that's great, but I wanted to use those grenades on them. Not gonna lie, that would be really useful, I guess. Okay, great. Let's go. Why cannot grab those grenades? That's a little bit weird for me. Okay, okay, nice. Nice. Okie dokie. Let's go. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Oh, fuck you. And that's the end of it. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Of course, we cannot collect any more daggers. Beautiful. Let's see. Let's grab all of that, although we are not using that. What are you? Oh, that is only giving us daggers? Weird as fuck. Okay. Okie dokie. Why do I feel like that would be just moving us in the same direction? I think that is just like optional path that we can take. Well, alrighty game. How are we supposed to go there, though? I would love to know that. Oh, just like that. Okay. Let's see. Up we go. Let's go sideways. Okie dokie. Let's jump through. Beautiful. Okie dokie. We got to go a little bit around, but screw that. Nice. Okie dokie. And up we go. Where the fuck are we? Good question. Hello buddy, how are you? And we found a scroll, let's see. God is punishing us for our sins. The world is in chaos and we will all die soon. Trapped in limbo between heaven and earth. No chance of redemption, no means of escape. I am badly wounded and the lycans can smell the blood. They are hunting me. My fate is imminent. The Lord forgive me. Cardinal Vorp sends us all to our deaths. And for what? I and my fellow warriors lie broken and lost by wayside. Name him and his futile quest. He and the others should also be suffering for their sins. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's see. I cannot go to the sides. Okay, you can go across the bridge. I think that will lead us to location where, yeah, exactly the location where we are, where we would go if we went with the, well, previous way to go. That's what I was trying to say, with not too much luck. Okie dokie, nothing that we can do here. Okie dokie, so that's just optional way to go. That's good to know. Something to the sides? Not really. Okay, up we go. Let's destroy that. That seems like a good idea. Let's announce to everyone that we are here. Boss fight time? Let's see. Got focus scroll. What the fuck is focus? Combat focus? The combat focus is an ancient technique from Brotherhood of Light. Once fully focused, a capable warrior can extract neutral elemental orbs from his enemies after each successful hit. Combat focus meter is filled when you will fight well. Use worried attacks and avoid being hit. Okie dokie. Okay, the focus bar is shown at the bottom of the screen during combat. Okay, and what will be doing with that? Okay, dokie. Fuck you. Okay, dokie. Let's go. Okay, dokie. Let's see. You can do something like that. Beautiful. That's it. Now maintain your focus. Enemies will drop neutral orbs after each successful hit, allowing you to maintain your magic supplies during combat until you lose focus. How we are activating that? Just like that. Switching on magic interrupts our focus, huh? Nice. Oh, being hit also breaks our focus. Damn it. Okie dokie. Let's see. Nice. Nice. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. For fuck's sake. Nice. Nice. Where is our Okay, okay, let's get out of that mode. Nice. Beautiful. Oh, yeah. Okay, okay, let's see. Oh, fuck you. How did you catch me in midair? That's what I would like to know. Nice. Oh, fuck. And that's it for that. Okay, that's interesting. Should find a way to use that. Okay. Oh yeah, I know the way. Okie dokie. Nice. Thank you very much. Let's go. Beautiful. Nice. Thank you very much. Let's see. Nice. Beautiful. Nice. Okie dokie. Beautiful. Now we're getting quite a lot of those orbs, so that's great. Let's see, collect all of that. Beautiful. Someone else would like to fight? Not really. Okie dokie, and we can destroy those for more daggers, but fuck that. Okie dokie, but we are grabbing focus, huh? Interesting stuff. Fuck you. Nice. And fuck you. And fuck you. Someone else would like to fight? Let's see. Fuck you. Beautiful. Okie dokie. We can go to the right or to the left. So of course, as always, let's check out both sides. And another scroll. The Great Dekuch was once the largest and most gorgeous tree in the forest. It was so tall that its canopy could be seen from many miles away. Some people even believe that it was alive and that its magical power protected the forest from attacks of dark creatures. I don't know if legends were real, but the truth is that the Dark Lords may be seeing the tree as a symbol of life, curse it with a plague that still remains alive, beneath its dead stump. What? Say what? Okay, okay, so that's maybe what will be our future boss fight, I would guess. Okie dokie. Let's see, up we go, it seems. Okie dokie, for sure lore in this universe is amazing. Okay, okay, let's go. Okie dokie, up we go. Let's go a little bit sideways. Okay, okay, beautiful. Nice. Where the fuck are we? Right now. And where are we going? Well, we can go here, inside the tree. Great. And we found the only magic gem that was on the map. Okay, let's go to the skills page. If we get something that was for 800. Let's see that. Direct heavy combo. Yeah. That's what I'd like to get. Yeah, let's buy that. Okie dokie. Nice, thank you very much. And we'll be able to upgrade that later on. That's great. Okie dokie. Let's get out. Let's continue our quest. We haven't found weapon upgrade. What? Where would that be? Okay, let's continue. Underground caves. From the tree we're going straight to the cave. That's a lot of maps in this chapter. In previous one we had 5.
He is becoming stronger with every step he takes. His prowess in battle is undeniable. He will need it now. Goblins are one thing, but there are other creatures in the dark places of the world. Creatures who know nothing of his plight, but fight for their very survival. Many fallen brothers are testament to this. Indeed, their bleached bones adorn the tortuous tunnels in this godforsaken place. He runs ever onward into peril. I wonder who the prey is, and who is the hunted. Perhaps when the time comes, these creatures will know fear as they look into the eye of their quarry. Go, my friend, save your love.
Okie dokie, let's go then. Oh yes, we are inside the tree. Okie dokie. Yeah, we will for sure meet spiders here. Oh, that's for sure. Okie dokie. Down we go. Oh, I just fucked that up, haven't I? Beautiful. Okay, okay. Up we go. Let's go around. What the fuck was that? Okay, okay. Nice, now we did that. And we've got spider. Quite a big one, it seems, also. Hello. Come on, Gabriel. Oh, he knows that he's here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Okay, that's beautiful. Let's go. Oh. Okay, okay. Let's activate our magic. Beautiful. Okay, okay. Fuck you. Okay, okay. Let's go. Beautiful. Nice. Nice. Beautiful. Okay, okay. Let's go. Beautiful. Nice. Nice. Let's go. Oh, fuck you. Okay, okay. Yeah, we're not getting enough focus, that's for sure. Beautiful. Oh, fuck you. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. That sucked a little bit. Okay, okay. Giant spider. Great. And, okay. Daggers are useful against that. This type of new arachnids, and they are much more aggressive than any of the normal size varieties of spider. Giant spiders can be found in almost any environment, but they usually prefer dark, soggy places, such as old forests or grottos. Like their smaller counterparts, giant spiders can weave webs or sticky silk that they use to trap their prey before eating them. In fact, spider silk is extremely strong and can even be used to make rope of incredible durability. Oh, probably we'll use that. The giant spider population has shrunk in recent years due to mankind encroachment on their natural habitat. Well, that's a good thing to do. Great, okay. Let's see. We've got to go over there. So, let's go up. Are we getting out? Nope. Still not yet. Okie dokie, more of the spiders? Probably. Can we go down? Explore something? We cannot go up. So I think that we've got to go down. Yep. Hello, fuckers. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see. Let's go. Oh, and we lost our focus. God fucking damn it. Okay, okay, let's go. Oh, how the fuck did that spider manage to attack us in mid-fucking air? Okay, okay. And we died. Okay, okay, I wasn't looking at my health. Sorry for that. Let's do it again. Let's do it fucking again. Let's go. Let's fucking go. We are... We need to fuck some bitches. Let's see. Okay, okay, beautiful. Okay, okay, nice. Beautiful. Nice. Let's go. Okay, okay, beautiful. Let's go. Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck you. We lost our focus. God fucking okay, they can shoot us, so that's good to know. Okay, okay, I would like to see where we are going though. It's probably a good thing to know. Okay, okay, let's see. So let us move around a little bit. Okay, okay. Again? Holy fuck. Okay, okay, I guess that we are starting that fight with, well, half of our health. So that might suck a little bit, but let's see. Okie dokie. Can we just drop down? No, we cannot. Okie dokie. Beautiful. Nice. Someone else. Okie dokie. Let's see. For fuck's sake, how do they manage to attack us while you're in mid fucking air? I would just love to know that. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. Okie dokie, I really don't understand something. Why creatures that are walking on ground are able to attack us in mid-fucking air? That's something that I don't really understand, but fuck that. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie, we got to focus a little bit. Okie dokie. Nice. Okie dokie, someone managed to hit us, what? Okie dokie, oh fuck you. Oh fuck you. Okie dokie, fuck you spider. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's move around, beautiful. Nice. Yeah, moving around is for sure a good idea. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, when I am fucking dodging, act like I'm fucking dodging those fucking attacks. Okie dokie. Yep, that's great. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's go like that. Okie dokie, let's see. Beautiful. And we are dying. Beautiful. Let's go again. That's a lot of fucking fun. Okie dokie. Clearly, I don't really understand the combat in this game. But fuck that. Okie dokie. Beautiful. Let's see. Let's try to get our focus as soon as we can. And I'm not really doing a good job with that. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's try grabbing them, because with that they cannot really attack us. Okie dokie, nice. Okie dokie, nice. For fuck's sake. Okie dokie, let's go with that. Let's get a little bit of health, beautiful. Okie dokie, nice. Beautiful. Let's grab another one, beautiful. Let's cheat that game a little bit. Yep, nice. Beautiful, let's go. Nice, animal lichens. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's go with that spider. Okie dokie, just so. Oh shit, 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 come on. Thank you very much. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh fuck, let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh fuck, and of course we are a little bit fucked up because of that. Nice. Okie dokie, fuck you. Okie dokie, you are almost fucking dead. So am I. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh, it can counterattack that. Okie dokie, we are almost fucking dead. Come on, kill it already. Kill it right fucking now. God damn it. Oh yeah, our health situation is not looking too good. In fact, it looks very shitty. Okie dokie, we can't carry any more daggers. Beautiful. Just fucking beautiful. What we can find over here? Let's see. Okie dokie, down we go. Where can we go? And we can move up. Are we supposed to walk on that? You've got to be fucking kidding me. Okie dokie, let's search you up. And got another scroll. Beautiful. Although there are big spiders are surprisingly quick and agile, I have heard skilled warrior may even tame one to a certain degree, if it tires enough and ride it like a warthog. What? I've also heard that their webs can be used to weave bridges strong enough to bear the weight of a grown man. Incredible. Perhaps I'm losing my wits. Stuck in this infernal place, I must be crazy to believe such things. someone can ride spiders. Okie dokie, I think that's where we are supposed to go. And that the game will lead us there, we'll be going, well, in different route. So why don't we do that? Just like that. Let's go back. Yeah, let's drop down. Yeah, our health situation looks very shitty. What else I can tell you about that? Okie dokie. Beautiful. I would really like to find right now health fountain. That would be really, really useful. But I don't see that anywhere around. But we'll have goblins here. Maybe. Okay, that's where we came from. Can go here. But what we can do with that location? Let's see. Are we supposed to go here? It does seem like that's the case. Okay. So let's see. Let's go back. Let's check out if there is something else that we can do before we'll go there. Okay, that we've got to explode that somehow. Okie dokie, what do we've got over here? Another location that we probably shouldn't be right now in. Okie dokie, we should be able to destroy that somehow. Okie dokie, but not right now. Oh, that's how. Let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. For fuck's sake, don't attack me when I am trying to grab a grenade. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's see, we've got another one. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Nice. Okie dokie, let's see. Beautiful, thank you very much. Okie dokie, let's see, we've got a little bit of health from that guy. Beautiful. And a little bit more. Okay, now we can advance in this direction, but what is more important, we can get that. Oh yeah, nice. What the fuck is that claw? Okie dokie, what we like to do is go. Oh shit, shit, shit. Okay. Oh, we are barely walking on that. Okie dokie, nice. Let's see, life gem. Fuck. Everywhere I turn there is death and decay. God has deserted us. I have abandoned my quest. It is hopeless. I don't want to die, to end up like all my fellow brothers. Fallen by the wayside, destined to be a resource for some other adventure. I don't want that to be my fate. I'm sorry to say that, but it is your fate. And I just lost a dagger. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Let's see what we can do around here. Is that somewhere where we are supposed to go? Let's see. Where the fuck are we? And more important thing to ask is, are we supposed to be here? Okie dokie. It seems like a very important location that we should go to. Okie dokie. So, let's go back. Let's check out the gate that we just opened up. So that means a little bit of our detour. A little bit of going back where we already been. Let's screw that. Let's see. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's go through here. Fuck. Thank you very much. Okie dokie, let's go back. And let's see. Okie dokie. Where is that leading us? To the same room, I believe. Oh, yeah. Runic stone key. Oh, I thought that we'll find a life gem, but nope. Okay, so right now, we got that fucking base. And right now we got full daggers. Full set of daggers. Beautiful. Let's go back a little bit. And we cannot explode that. That's for sure. We cannot spawn those goblins. That's also for sure. So I don't know what we can do with that yet. Okie dokie. But let's see. We can walk right here. And that's the same room. That's the same room. Or maybe not really. Okie dokie. So let's see what we can do here. Other than fall and die. Okie dokie. Okay, the game is saving, so that's great, I guess. Cannot walk over there. We cannot jump over there. Okay. Sucks a little bit, but alrighty. Okie dokie. Let's see. Fuck, hold that. Okie dokie. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, you could have done that. Okie dokie. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okie dokie. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okie dokie. Let's go. Let's go. Okie dokie. Nice. Yeah, dodging those attacks is very crucial. Okie dokie. Nice. Okie dokie. So far, the spiders are the worst enemies. Because of their agility and ability to attack us from distance like that and poisoning us. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie, nice. So yeah, I do prefer to play it safe. Okie dokie, let's go. I would prefer to see the whole spider just to see if there are any attacks coming for us. Okie dokie. Let's go. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Grab all of that magic. We cannot carry any more daggers. Probably should have used a little bit more daggers in that fight. Probably. Were we supposed to use that crate to jump up there? Were we supposed to do that? Or maybe not. Let's see. Where can we go? Okay, around just like that. Let's see. Up we go. And we can jump right here. And I think that's where we'll find that knight. Exactly here. Okie dokie. And with that we'll grab second rune key. Beautiful. And we can fall down here. Okie dokie. Nice. Let's see. Let's use that one. Let's use the other one. Nice. And let's go in. Oh, another upgrade for our crossblade. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What will that be though? Different type of attack, maybe? Okay. Let me sip my tea right now. Let's see what that will do. Gabriel looks always very, very sad. That's a little bit weird. So far it looks the same. Oh, yeah, better damage, probably, because of those spikes. Spike Chain. Rinaldo Gandolfi built two different chains for the Combat Cross, but this one was never approved by the Brotherhood. For obvious reasons, the elders thought that the spikes were too cruel for the holy nature of the weapon. However, instead of destroying it, the artisan hid the links in one of the mausoleums of the Order, believing that one day it might be needed. With the Spike Chain, the Combat Cross can be used to saw through obstacles and to tame those monsters by looping it around their necks. Holy fuck. We'll be able to ride those spiders? Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Nice. Okay, okay, we'll be able to saw through the obstacles, you are saying, huh? Okay. So let's make a little bit of a detour. Let's go back. I believe here will be the fastest way for us to go. So we'll not need that grenades anymore. Interesting. Let's see. Let's go back. Because there was one obstacle that we weren't able to go through. Okay, okay. Fuck. Hold that. Okay, okay. Let's go. Let's go. Beautiful. Oh, being here, we can also use that. Just a little bit. Let's top up our health. And let's see. Game saying that you can saw through obstacles. And I think that's exactly what we will be able to do right here, because there is one obstacle right here. Yep. What? Okay, that's a little bit weird, but alright. Let's see what we can do. Oh, hello, buddy. Let's see. And another light magic gem. Great. Although I prefer life gems, but alright, that can also work. Okie dokie. Let's see. So, I guess... Let's go back to where we should go, and probably game would really like to show us the new ability. Where I have went? Where have they been here? We're supposed to go down here. That's pretty important stuff to remember, where you should go. Okie dokie. Let's see. Fuck. Okie dokie. Let's go. Fuck. Okie dokie, we are out. Let's go. Okie dokie, another one. Fuck you. Okie dokie, beautiful. Can we go here and do something cool? Let's see, let's check that out. We've got nothing to lose other than our precious time. So, let's see. Okie dokie, nice. Let's see, up we go. And look at that bad boy. Beautiful. And another scroll. I have been following the trail of Rinaldo Gandolfi, a famed alchemist and fellow of the Brotherhood of Light. I don't know what drove him to leave the Order, or indeed why he disappeared into wilderness. He left the Order. But he could certainly use his skills in this dark time, that's for sure. It is said he created many magical weapons and relics, and that he hides them in hard-to-find places where only the most committed and deserving may stumble upon them. Okay, okay. What we can do with that? Okay, that is just a shortcut for us to go somewhere. Oh yeah, right here. Okie dokie. Good to know. At least we grabbed that scroll. I would prefer prefer a live gem, but screw that. Okie dokie. Oh, come on, we almost made that. Okie dokie. And right now we should go right here. Fuck. Okie dokie. Nice. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Oh shit. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. For fuck's sake. Okie dokie, spiders are really shitty. Okie dokie, let's see, let's go. Okie dokie, yeah, they are very agile, that's for sure. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie, but how I can ride it, I would love to know. Because the game already said to us that we can do it, but we don't really see that happening. Oh, fuck's sake, okay, let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh, for fuck's sake, let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. We killed that. And I forgot to use daggers, as always. Okie dokie. But we already went through here, haven't we? Let's see. Let's go again. Let's go back to the temple where we should go, but I was just running around. Come on, up we go. Thank you very much. Boom, baby. Let's go. Let's go through. Okie dokie. Almost fall down, it seems. Okie dokie. Let's move through. Let's go through this area. Let's go around. Beautiful. And right now we can saw through that. Great. That's a little bit weird. Not gonna lie. Okie dokie. And we are destroying it like that. That's looking a little bit weird. And we did that. Let's go to skills, but I don't think that we can do anything in here. So yeah. Screw that, let's continue our quest. Labyrinth entrance. Labyrinth.
So he has found another of Gandalf's upgrades. This was unforeseen, though it should prove useful in the challenges to come. The lost city of Aghata looms before him. I wonder if you know what truly lies ahead for you, Gabriel. What God has in store for you. The land of the Lycans. This ruined city now belongs to their lord, and you can be sure he will not allow you to pass without forfeiture of your life. But in order to bring her back, you need to defeat him, my friend. You need to crush him into the dust, like the worm that he is.
Holy fuck, that's deep. Okay, something behind us? Not really. Okay, let's drop down. Okie dokie, enemies, where are you coming from? I cannot get any more daggers. Beautiful. What? Cannot kill that bird. Great. Okie dokie. Anything else that we can do? Okay, we cannot go over there. Okay, let's see. Okie dokie. Even Goblin Grants would be useless against this reinforced door. Oh, fuck. Okie dokie. Giant pig is coming. What the fuck? Okie dokie. That's cool looking. That's for sure. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. I didn't want to do that. That's for sure. Let's go. I would love to get a grenade from that guy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okie dokie, nice. Yes, of course he can hit us in mid-fucking air. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okay, okay. Fuck you then. I cannot see you. Okay, okay. Let's go. Beautiful. Okay, okay. Let's see. Okay, okay. Let's go. I thought that would be able. Okay, okay. We were waiting for it to be stunned. Okay, and now we can ride. So first, we've got to stun enemies. Right, Warthog. Okay. We can perform attacks. Special abilities. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Good to know. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Let's go. Beautiful. Okie dokie. We can destroy those guys, so that's great. We can also grab those arms while we are riding that pig. So that's great. Nice. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie. Oh, don't you kill my pig. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's take them out. Just few more. Nice. Okie dokie, now we are running, now we are running. Let's go. Okie dokie. But we don't want to strangle that. No, 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 no. Let's ride with it. Oh, yeah. This is my new best friend. Okie dokie. Anything cool here? Not really. And yeah, the game is telling us to kill it. I don't want to. Okie dokie. Screw it up. Let's kill it. Thank you very much for that. Okie dokie, and few daggers that I forgot to use. Great, is there something that we can pick up here? Yep, look at that. And another scroll. There are lickings ahead and warthogs behind. Is there no respite for the wicked? You've decided to hide here until it is safe, for this place is teeming with the Dark Lord's minions. They cannot seem to find a way into the city proper. My surroundings are difficult to navigate, requiring skills that I clearly do not possess. I'm so hungry, I haven't eaten for days. So shitty that we are reading those stories of the fallen brothers. Our brotherhood of light. That's really shitty. But what we can do about that? There we go. Then we can go up here. Okay, okay. We don't have too much health. That might be a little bit of a problem later on. Okie dokie, and that will probably be a very shitty thing to go through. Okie dokie, a little bit better than those webs that we are going through in the previous level. So that's great. Okie dokie, we got another knight. Beautiful. Okie dokie, let's grab that. Okie dokie, another scroll. I've been practicing my fighting skills and I have discovered that if I block often, I can increase my focus. What? This is really starting to pay dividends because I'm able to focus much quicker. Challenges me to keep my magic on all the time during what? When we are blocking, we are focusing more? What? Okay, we can also go down here. Okay, okay, so let's grab that. And another light magic gem. Okay, I would prefer life gems, but alright. Okay, okay, and right now we are supposed to go right here. So, just blocking will increase our focus, or successful blocking will increase our focus. I don't really know. Okay, okay, let's go. Okay. It will start to collapse, probably. Not really. Okay, not really is the answer. Yep, down we go. Okay, you very much. One more dagger to go. Okie dokie. Got to fall down here. Fall down here, I said. Go like that. Okie dokie, great. Okie dokie, great. Beautiful, we did that. And where right now we are going? Down here. Okie dokie. What we can do with that? Okie dokie, we can rotate that, so that's great. But first, let's see. What is that? Okie dokie, nothing too important. Great. Okie dokie, let's... Okie dokie, let's see. Oh, for fuck's sake, you guys. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie, let's test our fury. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie, nice. Nice, let's go. Let's grab the full focus. Okie dokie, but we already killed everyone. So that was kinda pointless. Okie dokie, let's see. Will they be coming for us one more time before that focus will disappear? Let's see. Yeah, they are coming. Okie dokie, beautiful, let's go. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's go, daggers. Oh, that repeated all of our focus. God fucking damn it. Okie dokie, that sucks. But let's see, probably they will come one more time. I would guess. I guess they are spawning when we are opening that. Yeah, look at that. Okie dokie, let's see. Beautiful. Oh, fuck you. Nice, let's go. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's go. Nice, let's farm a little bit of that. Okie dokie, but we right now opened up that. Holy fuck. What the fuck is that beast? Holy shit, something even bigger is coming for us. That is just great. Okay, we cannot destroy that. Okie dokie. Oh, Hellfountain. Beautiful. Oh, that feels so good. But we can also... not do that. We can also go right to our skills. And let's see, advanced moves. We've got 1200. What we can do with that? Circular chain. Okie dokie. Maybe you would like to save a little bit more. Like this direct heavy combo. Yeah, probably. Fuck, I just wasted. Okay, I just wasted that knife, but screw that. Okie dokie, nothing else for us to do. And just go further. Okay, fuck that. Yeah, that is giving us more knives. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Let's see if we haven't missed anything. Like, oh yeah, like that. And we found another scroll. Each creature is weak against a particular weapon. If one is clever, one can deduce what each creature's weakness is and use it against them. I'm going to take some notes to remind me, a kind of bestiary that will tell me what I need to know about each monster and how best to defeat it. Good for you. I'm sure that worked out really well for you. Okie dokie, but I feel like we'll be ending this episode right here. We have this amazing background, and we are on a very good time to end this episode because we are really close to 1 hour. Okie dokie. So, if you like this video, then give it a like. If you dislike this video, give it a dislike. But write me a comment saying what I did wrong so that I might be better in the future. If you got any tips, tricks or ideas, then give me a comment. And if you'd like to see more content like that, then please subscribe. That will be it for this episode. I would like to thank you all for watching. And of course, see you in the next one. Bye bye.